Hello class, so let's figure out how to link share an Onshape file to submit to Google Classroom. So this is my teacher version of Google Classroom. So if I'm going to submit an assignment, this Onshape assignment right here, I don't have the same options as you do, but what I would do is I would say click on this file, go to edit. See where it says link? You had that on the right side. I have it here down low. But I had a link here. Now, how do I find that link? Well, I create that link over here on Onshape. Share. And there's a link sharing button. See it here? Click on that. You copy this to clipboard. And then paste that here. Okay, and then add the link. All right? That's how you do that. Now, here's the problem, though. If you just copy this to the clipboard and then paste it, I don't have editing rights to see the constraints. So what you need to do is go to the individual option also. Make sure it says edit. Type my email. Should auto-populate. Right? And if I enter it, they say I can't share my own document. Okay, that's what it's going to say, which is fine. Make sure also that you select all of these options here, okay, across the bottom, and then you're good to go. Okay, but you got to push the share button. Got to push that share button. Otherwise, it won't work. Again, I'll show you one more time. It's zoomed in too much. Uh-oh. Let's go back. Again. Try with it. Nope, it won't let me enter my name. But anyway, push that share button. Make sure it says can edit, not view. Alrighty. And then you always, one more time, link share that, paste that into Google Classroom, right? And then I'll be able to see.